Hey guys, this is Haley from 101harvest.com, and today's video is going to be on the supplies you need to make an NIC condo. So first I'm going to start with the grids, or NIC cubes, whatever you call them. So I have black ones and white ones, but you can get many other colors as well. There's like pink ones, purple ones, blue ones, rainbow, so it really just depends where you buy them. You can get them at Shopko, Bed Bath & Beyond, or Target. But you have to be careful with the ones from Target because it comes in a pack with small holes and big holes. And rabbits can actually get their heads stuck through the big holed ones, so you need to be a little careful. If you want to get them online, you can get them from Walmart or Amazon.com. But if you don't want to order from there, you can just type in Whitmore cubes on a Google search, and there should be tons of places where you can buy them. So now for connecting the grids together. Some people use the grid connectors, which come with grids, which are on the right, but some people use cable ties, or also known as zip ties. I personally use zip ties. They're way easier to put on the grids and connect them, and they're also stronger than the grid connectors. The grid connectors break very easily when you're putting them on the grids, and it takes forever too. It's really hard. So for the zip ties, for choosing the like size you need, the one on the left is way too small. As you can see, it's very skinny and has a small head. So those ones can easily be broken. But the one on the right is very thick, so those are the ones I recommend. But as you see, there's no head on the zip tie on the right. That's because I ran out of zip ties, so I couldn't show you the whole thing. But I thought you guys would know what I mean. So now I'm going to talk about the flooring. I use linoleum and wood for my flooring. All it is a piece of plywood with linoleum over the top with a wood trim around the edges. I find this very easy to clean up, and since the wood is not treated, the rabbits can chew on it to wear down their teeth. So this is my personal preference. Some people don't like this because they don't have the tools to cut the wood out. So you can use Coroplast, which is a corrugated plastic. You can get it from a local sign shop or a hardware store. Also, some people use carpet. The reason I wouldn't suggest using carpet is because rabbits love to chew, and if they start digging and chewing the carpet, they can swallow it and they could get a blockage from it. And then sometimes people use cardboard with like fleece over the top. I wouldn't necessarily recommend that for rabbits who have a lot of accidents, because the pee could soak through the fleece and onto the cardboard, and then it would just get kind of nasty. So I hope you found this video helpful, and if you have any further questions, you can comment below or private message me. And don't forget to check out my blog, 101harvest.com, and see you soon. Bye.